my orders, and he bids me never more, till I hear the trumpet sound in that morning.